some rude dummies that they think that they
can... All right, let's just calm down. Get ready for the party.
Calm down what? Huh? You think I'm a hothead like Manny?
No! You can be emotional. Volatile, maybe. Still, that's a far cry from...
You put that on my house! I did what you love!
Psycho.
You smash it, then you cut the head off!
It was like nothing to her.
I go to church now.
She left a head out there to send a message to the other rats.
Look at this! It's ruined! Stella did this! She chewed on my shoe! You have to discipline that stupid dog! You used to put me first! You used to want me in that shower!
Should I be here for this?
No, man, it's okay. I go. But I want you to know this. Where I come from, men cherish woman. It goes wife, mistress, dog, dog. Always at the bottom. She wants my hot sauce business in exchange for Manny.
Good. She owes us $400. We get the kid back.
No deal. I'll handle it. My sister, my problem.
My holiday!
You have to stop coddling her.
I don't coddle her. What? She tries to drink the water. It's funny.
Me angel of the morning angel, touch my cheek before you leave me, baby. Touch me angel of the morning angel. How dare you? You come to our house, you ring our bell many times, and you accuse us of taking your dog.
You should go home. We're not done here.
Yes, we are.
What did you do?
You don't want to know. I don't even know why she talks to you.
She said she was okay.
No, no woman is okay with this. We don't forget. We wait. And then when you least expect it, we make you pay. Chin up.
Oh.
Up. Are you happy? You have reduced me into a person who eats a shoe.
Gloria, sit.
Do you think this is funny? To talk to me like I am a dog?
I'm not talking to you like you're a dog. I'm just asking you to sit so we can get to the bottom of this.
Okay, fine.
Good girl. Come on, just set me up. Gloria, why are you acting so crazy? It's just a little dog.
It's not the little dog that is making me crazy. It's you that is making me crazy.
Me?
Yeah.
Worked out this time. But don't forget that stealing is against the law. Now maybe in Colombia.
Here we go, because in Colombia we trip over goats and we kill people in the street. Do you know how offensive that is? Like we're Peruvians. To who?
To everyone. There's a flow now. Watch. Tea, mug, kettle, you're welcome.
I didn't thank you.
You don't have to.
I won't. You just tossed that woman aside and immediately you go to the next one?
No, I just
what? This is not the way you treat women. Men are all the same. They break women's hearts and they don't care. Men are all animals.
Hey, honey.
Animal! I have a system. I put down things, then I remember where I put them.
And that would be preferable to, say, putting them on the key holder, which just happens to look like a large key.
Stop screaming! And in my purse, Jay, huh? Is it because you put the keys in there?
No. Why'd you find them?
Yes, I found them because you put the keys in there. Honey, what the hell are you doing there?
He wants to cancel his party because he missed his childhood.
The party that I have rescheduled 3 times, changed the restaurant 2x so that the whole family could be together?
Please send my regrets. Now, if I could have a little privacy.
Privacy! Eso es lo que me faltaba a mí! Privacy en esta casa! So sick of stubborn men. You act like a little boy that doesn't want to accept that he's wrong. And you, like a sad old man that doesn't want to be happy. That's it!
You could have shot me!
Come on, Manny. I could have unbuttoned your shirt if I wanted to. Now, come here or sink. And I'm taking this with me in the car.
Aren't you too old to be having a baby?
Ah, you find that funny, Lemon? Here's a better joke. Knock, knock. What's gone? Your candy.
What was that?
And that person is here today, Gloria's sister, Sonia. Oh.
Isn't it funny how a simple twist of fate can change the whole...
You stole my life!
Where are the changes your body is going through? And that nasal stuffiness is very common during pregnancy. But we got a crisis in this house. You've been snoring, but I got you these nasal strips. In the commercial, the old man's angry red sound waves turn the gentle blue.
So I'm like an old man?
No!
Like a dog then? A pig? What is it, Manny? I'm an old man, a dog, or a pig?
Yay, help me out here. You've heard it.
I don't know what the boy's talking about. If this is
for a lifetime.
Surprise! Surprise!
Ah!
Just a thought. Maybe we should stop doing these.
What? If anything should happen to Gloria, I am there for you.
What, Sonia? What's going to happen to me?
You might go for a walk in your closet one day and never come back.
You see what you're missing? Huh?
No, that is...
If I ever go missing or am found dead, it was my husband? What the hell is this?
Like, calm down. It was when we had our first big fight. Of course I knew that you were not going to kill me. I was just going to run away and frame you.
Is her. She doesn't appreciate you. I hear how you fight.
That's just how we talk.
Give in to it, Jay. We both... Oh, no.
I knew it! How dare do you try to steal the life that I stole from you?
Let him go, Gloria. I love him!
Never! He's my husband and I love him more!
Ladies. I'm pretty sure I had wheels when I parked here.
Yeah, who did this?
Oh, no, it's okay, Gloria.
Who did this, you coward son of bitches?
It's okay, everybody. I'm insured.
What? You scared to show your face in the other?
No, it's all right, everybody.
Get me away from the car.
Gloria, I think it's drivable.
Have a wonderful family, a beautiful home. There's nothing that I would change. I hate the dog butler. I keep forgetting it's there, and every time it happens, it scares me all over again. Sometimes at night, I think it's the devil. El diablo.
Gloria, wait. Gloria, don't be mad.
It must have been that old witch, Auntie Alice. She must have let this as a warning.
Devious. Dang it, I got my fingerprints all over it now.
I bet she was the one who gave me that flat tire.
Who you calling?
Florecita, necesito que me haga una vuelta. Auntie Alice.
What was that?
She's going to pay.
Come on, coach, you gotta take that kid out.
You wanna take him out? How about I take you out?
Honey.
Why don't you worry about your son? He spent the first half with his hand in his pants.
Movie night!